to separate the day from the night, and let them serve as signs to mark sacred time and days and years, and let there be light from the earth, and in our likeness, so that they rule over the fish in the sea, and the birds in the sky, over the livestock, and over all the wild animals, and over all the creatures that move on the ground. They
Heavenly. is true.
When someone falls over and over again, he still will never give up on us. That sounds way too good to be true. We're a pretty messed up family.
Thomas, I want to show you something. At that.
10 years. Why 10 years?
That's my 10-year sober going. I'm a recovering alcoholic, Thomas. Yeah. Now that one.
1 year. Why 1 year?
Because it was a little over a year ago that I failed. I failed myself. I failed Lucy. I failed my kids. I nearly lost everything. Everything. I keep those 2 coins in my pocket as a reminder to me that Jesus never fails. He never gives up on me. And He redeems me. Over and over and over again.
You see, Thomas, that's why Jesus was born. Not for fairy tales and presents, but for lost shepherd boys and even wise men. For every soul that's ever been.
Power.
Come on, everybody, get up on your feet and let's just thank God that He is a redeeming, reconciling Savior. Amen. That He paid the ultimate price so that we could be reconciled to Him, to ourselves, and to others. I'm going to be talking about that more in depth tomorrow morning. If you don't have a home church, we would love to have you come and worship with us. And then we'll be doing a second production of this tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. If you have friends and neighbors you would like to invite, bring them back with you tomorrow night.